Let me start with what UAE did over the last years when it comes to reducing our carbon footprint.